commission government debt commission unya me se me tun tia ene wo wa fi em free mu ma sa oh yes the antecedents are clear oh yeah or report no the brewan or the report ni bro bi a nipa no wo say minister of justice and attorney general one person where they break it attack or prosecute on one own so it will just be another report that will gather dust upa em tun tia it won't go anywhere inty I was expecting Asamoah to go out there yesterday because of our issue in ultimatum. What catch will be her when you're buying Faso? This is what we're going to do. Because you talk about corruption, you go, you provide this. The solution lies in the separation of the office of Attorney General for Minister of Justice. Unya, upa yen timu just 3 weeks. Upa unya mesi wokroma. Omo omo fire job adi omo de ayi omo de omo de omo de omo num. Edi kofi ese omo omo ba ben omo ben yen job adi ni yin yina ano. Say a chrono dia. When we separate the office, we'll clearly see it. We can go to court and retrieve it. Until Rasamoah, baby, Amujian is too far away. I mean, labor angas, I'm sure, man, I make mystery. There's a social democratic government in power. Go to other countries that the social democratic powers are, governments are in power. Omani labor trusty. They work to make the system work. Public schools, one, because public schools are free and are strong to turn out our people to make their education relevant to industry. It means that you in the public sector, you not be paying fees. You take your child there because it's good. Now, more trust it. So, the state of Asaito near public schools. Look at corruption at GES alone. What do they talk about? What do they do about it? Look at even teachers. Now, teacher. Who are who training Obia from politician to engineer to doctor to nurse to everybody? Who welfare to say? To Nana Fianco, to journalists, to Alistair Nelson. Look, all of us were trained by good teachers. Where is their welfare? But you are there 28 years, 30 years. Ubekofi, now unse gutrisu, two bedroom house round to Nina. Things before, what do they do about it? What do they do about their workers' welfare in America? Public housing. A dire buying basic because rents are too high. They cannot pay for rents. Go around the car and check. What the 2 years and not 3 years better to answer? If there were public buildings, I mean, built by government and made available to workers over a 30-year or 15-year period for them to pay. And can you know, workers should be better in a better position to save some of their earnings to do other things. Public hospitals, unya, and then it's saying the state of health delivery and the public sector. It's saying so be here, juma or buy juma no yaria. Now be I am funny say be here no any absence. Then clinic no better, no no better no no better to me as abasa be here juma. You have to run to the private and how expensive it is. National health insurance in the area is moving to here. My mom can't answer me. And yet, practically, we have gone through, it's not working. Documents go on. They don't use it. None of them use it. Platforms. So you have mentioned, say, Obi Ofiso used to be on Fanny Dimbra from former President Rawlings through J.A. Kufo. They should bring their names. If they benefit from the national, they don't use it. Because there's a way to go private, or fight play or cop. No more jail. Now multi use for so multi what? Instead of talking, because most of your public sector workers, they are below the poverty line. They cannot make ends meet. Okay? Public transport. And then you have to fool. Look at the adverse effect on transportation to work. Even transportation for family. A sorry cause Sunday. And there's a drop in our fakra. And that trotro na mofa. Look at how expensive it has gotten to. Madina ne ya hen. Once in the 40 pesos. And then once in the 80 pesos. Oh, Kwaba, you have to incur another 80 pesos. If you have a family of five, check it. It's 4 cedi for 4 Sundays, 16 Ghana cedis. How much increment Yamba will pay more? Look at all this. Abandiabe swagu so. Na muti use for. Eya na me show mo. Say ya kwa nya. No mum leaders. Oma koto 4x4 gas. So many abain. They ride in it and go to wherever they want to go. Instead of making all of us fix our roads so that we all can use the public roads better and cheaper, no, they won't do it. Unya, look at our environment and sanitation. So send your environment me in a high fee. Until you seem to me inform mechanism member and what government. Because even in the ministries, go around and check after work. Go and check rubber and guho. Also and penifoni ho. Go and check. It may have said it. The TUC, they have been there. Toothless bulldog. They don't work. They don't function. They are more pre-anisa scholarship. Scholarship in Momo, you know leaders. And go and go your PhD in black. Go and find out. That's what they do. Me, if I will get Ghanaian workers, South Africa on. Kosatu. Workers who say parties mean their war crown. They don't sing their tune. They are not for their interest. Into the Omayani, so many ANC for a partner. And Omako Abemu. ene ube hune tewu she tewu for workers omumo broa nipa be aduma 30 years e wo university campus e wo college of education na obeko fienu onye bibi ensi wa training nipa we training mekata manye wo university of cape coast na u she tewu workers na ah aden boni be no maye ye be wie ni ekita e pet nga still there in their status nobody cares about improving their lot uko gawo Ghana agriculture workers you know go and see
general
agriculture they have collapsed the agriculture industry here in Ghana ya ton ni bibia lo agric extension ya ton sa cocoa extension near ehun nyina ni ho it has been privatized go and check oil palm research Ghana oil palm development corporation cause some bread how to even get information to our farmers so agriculture crani ya sa gubu na pray in terms of ubat usia because first you had the Ghana food distribution corporation in no buy na e be dia no at farm gate no brought it to the food distribution centers to get it to our workers cheaply and then Ghana food distribution ya toni nyina na na kuno do na toy or the 31st onu kwa abaku for onu the onfa na yin be jina akwa mu into abaja pade is it not the same thing you did to the 1979 people what she has done is it not what they did to us and we crucified them wow it is wolf ya me don go jina oyee no na me o tomatoes u fie ma na ya mama kwa mama mpie uni madi nanka me ko wako tutu tomatoes abo ra samwa
oh
yes adan ye ko to mental bank wa pejira ho de ye to he
o ko tutu tomatoes
yes me dey ko pertinu in democracy you have to sometimes you must protest and uni ko en teso koko no e ko fa de pattern me e si fie sisi akentema and the police no beti me on chimin farming ko because their blame look Ghanaian workers are constantly going below the poverty line check it yes a single spy aba uni ma ho kire aba o mo dey scan in akoji loan I could talk on what you papa here. Sikani hiti account for yeti. A hiti account for yeti. And a rising prices full of cost and a full of crowd automatic adjustment at you. It is a wound in Nasidino. Any dollar no cocoon, not dollar no bun wine to pay, nay any bit to your petrol no cano. Now that way, so yes. Then we go for public utilities. Look at the water and electricity. School fees, the and say, omu public workers, no. Omu nina, because here is a situation, no. We have left the public school system to a private school system. It's only now my good private schools. What pack of shit check it? They pay school fees out of their meager salaries.
Alistair Nelson, Ekasa, Edema, the Progressive People's Party. Mame Kenka, who messages will be live on ATV. Will be to me at the about on 05056 942580. 05056 942580 and answer 0268118177 0268118177. We said Che Baffo Darlington what the free Amra here. What's it, Nana? One thing my superior taught me when he was handing over to me was that I should never accept defeat in front of my subordinate. The president knows very well that things are not all right. After all, he has relatives who will tell him this. But for him to accept it publicly will mean that he has not stepped down. He has to step down, sorry. That is why he keeps saying Ghana is better. Thank God he has finally admitted that Ghana is now going to get better. And that is not better at the moment. Valentin and so they are what they buy and so on. With the tide of president's fake promises, I think you're talking about we have tied, Martin. He should just come out and tell Ghanaians the truth. Abba, we are dying. No, Kalipo, Edifri, Cape Coast in the central region of Ghana. Kofi Emin, Edifri, Asiounu, Wasinana. The NDC government led by John Dramani Mahama has nothing good for Ghanaians. Unless we are paid better, we would continue to do the same thing. Productivity would be stagnant as usual because those who works hard are the ones who receives the least pay. We would I'm not getting your message. I'm not getting the latter part of it. My jan makwaka mbofubi anja dambuanisa. Richard Osebwatin Edifri Kukum in Kumasi Wasinana. NDC cannot turn this country around by the end of this year, as president wants us to believe. They have weakened the fundamentals of the economy. They should give us a break. We will vote them out 2016. Where's my greetings to your panelists, especially my former lecturer De La Soul. Tell him I need his contact. Bravo, from Bravo. Bravo. And one so what they are buying. Another government is not caring, it's not a caring government at all. Tell President Mahama to think outside the box. Asante Edifri Seshi Debiso. And one so Edibaye. We say we are suffering. As the NDC man said, when you finish university, your parents don't want to take care of you again. But what is happening when you finish no job? How can you put ban on employment? Ask him whether when he finished school, did he not get employment? We, the university graduates, will advise ourselves come 2016. Prince Afoko Edifri Awawase was a pay all, Nana. Happy Workers' Day. As for Nanado, it is a good sign for him in 2016. Tell the NDC man they are in government. Then I want to know whether there has been a 14.5% salary increment. Adams Kofi Seshi Bibiani and Wadi Efri Baye. No. No, one more and call Ben Kumia. Bernard and MPSC. The next 10 minutes.
Yo, Nana, me da si. I'm saying na testa bibi sa ni se. Beso hu se. Aketrian tumu no akusiden. I'm saying Yakopon adom. Chapada committee ni Asia ene no. Wonge si bibi e jina.
Okay. Me aba ni se. Production mo check ma me na.
Aba no be ma 10% increment. It's like cola.
I know your cola.
That's right. Iti. I'm saying no na. About no any
cost of living allowances.
That's mm-hmm. right. It's about 10% or something. Yeah. And we started to know from May.
Yeah.
That's I think so mm-hmm. far now about na earnings. No be boama. Juma four so home paying how one kakra. Nana corruption. Corruption yeah dear. Pendudo na no say ye can once a ma. Never say ye time can na ye can is switch na ye. And then na ye corruption. That's a share and a proy. You will never be brave at the sign of my name, Eba. It be ne say, it be a nippano, a dear ne missus or peso yaman. It be back quite a be a peso, onion, Nankasan edang, or peso see, or Nankasan, a sorrow pesoonia, or Nankasa neca, or perse, unia, near me beer, or susu say, it be a bang intimate farm mano. It is all Nankasa, if you now would deem no depe. No, or the totumua. Na akosi se in tempe bebre tai koba was akwan no so because me person nani otine ya no me set me ka wa ketu enu sa den ese oye ese o pekwan foforo abefa so a obenya sika foforo e de akwa koso ni award da no so na etimi am wetimi anya dogo de kwan opese wunya no na sa o how no ana sa adwum po no ena mpendudu na no epiani pa bi de won fa kwan a ese wo fa so. Nana, obe wo se yenya independence fee British no hono. Yen timi anya adwenmu. Adwen me kwato ti na me ken yiba. Adwen fa ohudi. What you say? Politically ni yenya. But yenya adwen fa ohudi.
Adwen da da na ye wo hono
no anya. Exactly, yan se sam. And nti na so bi ko ye adwuma ye abanga adwuma so me ya brofo adwuma. Oh, I remember now, yeah. So, me, I brought for Juma because I had my public sector, and also, yeah, Banga Juma. I brought for Seminole, one adjunct. Ultimate catching us, oh, now they are Banga Juma now, yeah, and Tizania Sebi, where you're Papa Juma.